All right, welcome on back, folks, to the next episode on The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. All right, after the long episode of us trying to catch lizards, we are ready to tackle the Divine Beast. So let's go ahead and see what we need to do to get to the Divine Beast. Dania. Oh, he just threw out his back. Felt, bro. Felt. Back pain is never, never fun. Bluto? Like Bluto or like... Yunobo? Ooh, man. Okay, mine's not that bad. Excuse me. Holy. Oh, that was just too good. Big brain moves. Is that the cannon? Looks like a cannon. Okay, mount a search operation for Yunobo, who was headed for the vault. Alright. Huh. He's just at a loss. What just happened to him? I'm not gonna waste all those. Hello. Oh, I'm coming to get you. Oh, I'm coming to get you. Bro, I am point blank and you missed. It's cool that you're knocking them off, but it doesn't kill them. Get you guys. Well, I'm gonna get you. Ooh, ah, ha, ha, ha. Nice shot. Yeah, I'm not wasting any of this good stuff. Cow, man, you guys hurt. Need to go to a shop and buy some arrows. But this area would have been a lot easier if I had arrows. Get himself stuck in here. How am I supposed to get in there? Do I use the cannon? It's not even aiming at it. Okay, it is what I was supposed to do. I just saved you, bro. There's a shrine around here, and I want to know where. Yeah, so about this, I'm just gonna loot whatever's behind you. Name's Yunobo, but everybody calls me Yunobo. Why did you just waste your breath on that? He's a really pulley. Okay, so you're gonna do that. I'm gonna just do this because I can. Old man, how's your back doing, you old geezer? Did I beat him here? Not really. We know who it is, Link. We have all of our memories, except for a few. I'm guessing, is this where he gets his memory of Daruk back?
Other champions know they better eat their gravel if they want to keep up with the roof. Speaking of which, can you believe this view? Just look at all those delectable rocks sprinkled on those mountains. Mighty tasty. I may not know a whole lot about this Calamity Ganon thing, but mark my words, I'll protect this land of ours to the death. Right, little guy?
Damn, that hurt.
Hey, by the way, congrats on becoming the princess's appointed knight. That's a really big deal, protecting the king's daughter. No pressure. Seriously, though, the princess is a strong personality. So strong, she can't quite see the range for the peaks. Remember that, and you'll be fine. Huh? What the? All right. So what was I saying? That was a little strange. As far as I know, Death Mountain has been quiet for decades. But if the mountain is shivering enough to send out a bunch of boulders that size, then never mind. Forget I said anything.
Oh, no shit. Oh, I think you're staying home, old man. So head this way, see the bridge, left. There's, oh, I think I need to be going up. So go to the shrine, round, and then go up. Okay. Boko, goblins. Goblins. Aren't too bad to fight. Pretty easy. Okay, so we wanted to follow this path. Right? Round it, go up. Yep. I think the fastest way to kill those things. Boom. Still want to go back and buy the stealth armor though. Just thinking about that. I think just the stealth armor. And then obviously one armor, all armors, just because Dark Link is my favorite. Oh my god, this shit's right on top of me. Oh, get out of here. No. I was trying to get away from it, but never happens. No. Damn it. When I first played this I actually like ran around in this armor like everywhere, and now that I'm like looking at it, I'm like, you know, I don't know why I did that. Like, it's not that it looks bad, I just really do not like the helmet. Shrine around here somewhere? It's not sure where.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
That spear. Well, I have two over, right? Yeah. Oh, hey, there it is. We'll grab it and then I'll come back and do it later. Okay, let's see what we're up against over here. Looks like he's just cowering in his little shield thing. Yeah, he is. Like, help me, somebody. Oh, wow, that was a bad throw on my part. Somebody help me. Please help me. Oh, ow. Completely whiff that one too. Okay, I just whiffed every single one of those shots. Like, that was their plan. I'm just gonna keep walking this way to where his aim is just off. You're gonna unfreeze and then kill him. Okay, thanks guys, thanks. These guys are kind of bigger. Let's use something a little stronger. Honestly, I think this is the first time I died in a while. Yeah, that didn't last very long. Really wish I had something else. A drill shaft? What the fuck? Often. I always forget about the charge attack. No, don't let my monster parts burn. Oh. Aim. Oh. You just see him go flying. He's all sorts of dizzy. Okay, what are we chilling at? We are sitting at 31 minutes. I think this is going to be a good place to wrap on up. Save here. And we will tackle the rest of this in the next episode. So, I will see you guys then. Thanks for tuning in.